GARDCO gel timers are available in two different models. The standard gel timer offers simple gelation tests at room temperature or in a shop setting. The hot pot gel timer features a wider temperature control range for unparalleled repeatability and accuracy. Turn the gel timer on by flipping the switch on the back of the unit. Place supplied paper cup down into base unit between the elastic O-ring. Pour a minimum of 3 fluid ounces of your sample into the paper cup. Insert the wire stirrer down into your sample and hook it through the hole on the head of the gel timer. Press the run button and the timer will begin counting. When the sample has reached the torque threshold indicating the gel has hardened, the wire stirrer and timer will stop. The time shown on the instrument is the gel time of the sample. Note the gel time for your records. Remove the stirrer and paper cup from the gel timer. Discard these in the proper waste areas.